Welcome back to my Minecraft Let's Play series. 1.7.10 on the Dial 20 mod pack. That's just not used my Lumite pick, which I made in the last episode. Let's turn that down because that's a little louder. I'm going to use my iron pickaxe because I need a load more cobblestone. Yeah, definitely need a lot more cobble. What are we doing? That needs to go there, you down there. Stack of torches. Right, it's all point of this episode. Well, most of this episode is building the second half of this, my, another room onto my base. It's not going to be 8x8, 9x9 this one. I'm actually going to build it to about here. You know, stop. No, not build it there. There. So that's going to be how big this room is going to be. Going to still come round here to get the food when I need it. So let's get down to mining. Might not be the funniest, most funniest episode I ever do, but okay. Somehow that's better. That didn't work as planned. That's 31. You know what? I can work with that. 31. And I'm a mine on 31. Actually. After that first step. I'm mine on 30. Let's turn that down a bit because that is a little loud. Oh yeah, remember the torches as well. So I get more iron, I need a ton of cobble. Because I'm going to make the, that room. The flooring's going to take a lot of cobble as well. It'll probably take a stack of. Have I got my? Yeah, but they're on. Yeah, so let's keep going. You see where my mining is on level 6 down on that level there? Or is it? Oh, there's no point torches down. Let's get some torches down. Keep forgetting about torches. If I'm correct, this should lead me straight into the to where I was mining. Yep, this is where I was mining. So that means somewhere along here. Is, for me to get into that ravine. The entrance to that ravine is just along here, so. Is it this one? Oh no, it's yeah, it is. And get to here. Ow, ow. Stop attacking me. Just got morph. Got the bat morph. Okay, so not quite where I was aiming at or aiming for. Right. Just look at how many levels I've got so far. I know one thing, people. I'm so glad I got this at my gaming PC that I'm playing on right now. From Overclockers. Overclockers.co.uk. My mouse, I don't use it, rollerball. I think it's rollerball. The roll on it. You know, between the left and right button. It was squeaky. It was so squeaky, it was unreal. So I called them and told them about it. That was Monday. I believe it was Monday when I called, and right now I got a brand new mouse today. They sent me a brand new mouse. Oh, and a brand new keyboard as well. Because it comes a set, so and they also helped me solve problems with what I was having with my gaming PC, like why my gaming PC isn't overclocked when it's supposed to be. I want my yeah, this is it. My CPU is supposed to be overclocked. And I found out the reason why is because apparently the cooling system I ordered isn't capable to work with the overclock. Even though I ordered a stage two cooling system, apparently it's still not good enough to work, even though it should be. And then they told me about how to turbo it. My CPU's already turboed, because I've got a Intel iCore Intel i7 4790K processor, 4 gig. It's 4 gig. I don't actually know. And my graphics card in my in this gaming PC, I've got the Galaxy NVIDIA GTX 970. It's just a Galaxy GeForce GTX, whatever it is, 970 graphics card. Which is good. Compared to my other PC, I could have used that lava. What a derp. Grab this iron. What a numpty. There's loads of lava in here. Some other stuff. Right, let's get out of here. Ah. Man, that's loud. That's a little better. I've already got 4 of them, 12 of them. Where's my... That's what I need. I've got food there, so I can eat. Do one more just in case, and then put there. I'm just gonna sleep for a night. Pardon me. That's one thing I want to do. Kill all the bad guys around my base. One thing I want to do, take you off. Not really easy running, doing this while running. So as you can see, this is gonna be a big building. Oh, big room anyway. Yeah, it's a big room. So we've got enough to finish it. No, stop doing that. Because I need to go two more layers after this one. No, so it's 5i. Then put the roof on. Put the glass in. Then do the flooring. Which is one reason why I'm grateful I got a Batmorph. So I'm gonna need some glowstone. Don't like it keeps giving me that one, it should be giving me that one. Probably not the pretty nicest building to look at, but it'll do. At least my mouse ain't squeaking anymore when I'm scrolling, because that's why I use my mouse to move my player instead of using the normally what it is the W, S, and A and D buttons. I don't use them. I use my mouse to do all that moving around with. I might have enough actually. Yeah, mine not have enough, will not have enough. Ooh. At least I've got it started. Like with this roof, there's like a 3-block wide here. That's how it's going to be along here. And with the glowstone blocks, I'm definitely gonna build a paint machine. I said I was gonna build one a while ago, but I'm gonna have to build a paint machine so I can make the glowstone blocks look like actually the flooring. Yeah, definitely haven't got enough. You know what? Flooring's gonna have to wait. More important, I get the roof done than the floor. Right. And the third one, bring it in. Ah, perfect. And we'll just do the same on with this bit. And also I've got glass lattices. Like on that roof there. And there's going to be the 3 flat one there. Yeah, I definitely haven't got enough. I'm gonna finish the roof. Well, I might have. It's gonna be tough. chance. You know what? Look at that. I've got just enough to finish the roof. And so now I just need the glass. Got some glass? Oh, I had some glass. No, clearly got no glass. And so basically, I've got. Oh, I'm gonna need some iron. So. Yeah, so we need to go do some more mining. Morph. But why am I morphing? I don't need to go to morph. You know, let's go get the sand from over here. Yeah, I didn't think you were tinkers. You know, that'll do. So that'll be what, 40 pieces of I'm gonna have to do that again. I need ten pieces of coal. It's pity you can't shift click anymore. Right. That'll do the glass for up here in this room. Right. Let's go down and get some more. Cobble. I'm gonna need probably upper stack. I'm not even gonna mine either side of me. Oh, look at that. That must be mine on 31 there. There's a load of lava over there. Which at some point I might go and tap into. and that'll do. Didn't realise it was night. Come on, sleep, sleep. Yes. Another thing I need to put up there, torches. Unless I put glowstone. Yeah, I'm put instead of that I'm put glowstone into my ceiling. Make a glowstone look like the bricks. Cobblestone, you know, like cobblestone bricks. Shoot. Right. No, five. That's one thing I like about it, it's connected textures. It just looks better. No. Get his floor pulled up. Yeah, so under this floor is going to be the basement. So I'm going to dig the basement out about 7 deep. Which I'll do all that off camera. Then I'm gonna go mining again to get more cobblestone. So I can line the walls of the basement. So I'm gonna do all that off camera. This is just long and tedious. You don't wanna see all that. And I'll have the power gen set up downstairs. No, let's make a spade because this is just. Yeah. Stupid spiders. It's so annoying. Yeah, so while I'm recording this video, the video that today's video, the 4th of December's video is being uploaded to YouTube. It's just gonna take on. They said like 220 minutes, so almost 3 hours, no, almost 4 hours. Right, it's like a 40 minute video. It's gonna take like 3 hours. For some reason my internet's acting slow today, going slow today. So one thing I can't wait is for my I'm getting fiber optic broadband next week on the 10th, so hopefully from then on my videos will be a lot less waiting time for the uploads. So that's good. This is much faster. On this this room is going to be for like for my machinery. So this is going to be this is all going to be for machinery. You know, like the Ender IO machines I've got, thermal expansion, industrial craft. Man, I thought I would have had enough for this. Well, apparently not. Finish the this is is that them all? I think it is. Yep. Surely. Yeah, I think that's the one. I'm gonna, at some point, I'm gonna be sticking glass in the sides as well, like I have in that room. So you get a view outside around the building. Let me just check the how long we've been running for. Alright, I'm gonna end this video here and I'll finish the floor, you know, in between episodes. Hi, this is Sam Wassup saying goodbye.